Hey y'all, good morning. This is Ange. I'm back. And I'm going to do a drag pour now, which I promise you guys. Let me just plug in the heater. Just plugging in the torch. The blow torch. The blow gun. Not the torch. And here we go. I hope you're all doing well. As for me, I am doing absolutely well. Very good. I can't complain. Life could be worse. Yeah. Alright, here we go. We're gonna do a drag pour here. I think I wanna turn it this way. Yeah. That way you can see it. Here we'll bring it. Alright, here we go. Let's I like to put the cups on the edges. It's just the way I am. And we're gonna start with the, let's put some white around here so it could slide a little faster, hopefully. Slides all over the place. Gotta slide. Slide, slide, slide. I'm gonna throw in the orange first. It's getting going. It's going. Going. Throw a little black in there. White. Towards me. Just keep going towards me anyway. So there we go. Yellow. The whole canvas, so that's why I'm tilting every which way. Doing what I want it to do. So this looks so pretty here. Put a little bit more white. cells going on. Looks very good. I'm just gonna give it a little twirl more. Really don't want to lose your cells here. You want to keep your cells. I'm trying to keep it a negative space. I'm trying. It's not really looking like it's gonna work that way, but I'm trying. Very happy with this. Now I'm gonna give it a blowtorch, and that will be it. It has to cover the corner. Completely covered. Got dirty, and they have flat paint, so that's why the corner they got all messed up. Let's see if this corner turns a little bit more wider. That's it. I love it. I love all the cells. I love the color combination that I used. I'm gonna give it a little blowtorch and let it dry like that. It's a lot of paint in the canvas. I hope it dries well. Let's see, because sometimes too much paint won't allow your paint to dry well. So let's see. I don't want to get rid of my big cells. I like the big cells. I'm crying for them. I'm just going to leave it alone, because if I start messing with it, I am going to mess it up completely. So that's it, guys. Let me wash my hands real quick and give you a close-up. Wore my gloves, I would have to wash my hands 1,000 times a day. Right? But man, I don't like to do everything hard. Where's my... There we go. Okay. That's the whole top corner, right hand corner. Showing you the whole thing. that's it, guys, for now. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a great weekend. Tomorrow I'll do two more acrylic pours. So stay tuned, guys. Love you. Bye-bye.